The Pacific Flyway is a major north-south corridor for migratory birds in America, which extends from Alaska to Patagonia. Every year, a huge variety of birds travel some or all of this distance in spring and in fall, following food sources, heading to breeding grounds, or traveling to overwintering sites. Scientists at the Hakai Institute's Calvert Island Research Station on British Columbia's central coast have started a banding program to gain a better insight into the birds along this section of the Pacific Flyway. With the use of special mist nets, dozens of species of bird are caught, measured, and weighed. They are examined for any signs of injury, as well as to determine their gender and age. All of this information can be valuable for conservation studies. Before the birds are released, they are given unique numbers marked on small metal bands, which are carefully fitted to the bird's leg. While the process of bird banding is informational as individual birds are studied, the real use of bird banding comes from recovering or recapturing previously banded birds. Bird banding is a non-invasive, long-term method of observing and studying birds without interfering with their natural behavior. The data collected from this program contributes to North America-wide monitoring, research, and conservation programs, as well as improving our understanding of bird movement worldwide.